Lyon, France's second city by size and often considered to surpass Paris in terms of lifestyle. Situated at the confluence of the Saône and Rhône rivers, the city is more than 2,000 years old and home to numerous treasures, including a historical old town, so precious that it is listed on UNESCO's World Heritage Site. The Rhône and Saône rivers converge here to the south of the historic city center, forming a peninsula where the Confluences Museum is under construction. The construction site at the confluence of the two rivers inspired the superposition of two complexly linked architectural units, crystal and cloud. The cloud structure floating on pillars contains a sequence of black boxes admitting no daylight, so as to achieve maximum flexibility for exhibition design. By contrast, the crystal, rising towards the city side, functions as a transparent urban forum. It faces the city and receives visitors. The magnificent Basilica Notre Dame de Fourquevier, which we would visit on our second day in Lyon. The Bridge of the Guillotière, also formerly known as Rhône Bridge, is the oldest bridge over the Rhône. The bridge was destroyed during the retreat of the German army in September 1944 and replaced in 1953 by a wider bridge with a metallic structure. The Palace of Mutuality, located on the Place Antonine Jutard, was constructed between 1910 and 1913 on the plans of the architect François Clermont. The building was inaugurated during the exhibition of social hygiene of 1914. Lyon's Rhône public swimming pool is open from June to early September and is located between Bridge of the Guillotière and University Bridge. Thank you. the flower tree was displayed at the 2003-2004 Festival of Contemporary Art in Lyon, called It Happened Tomorrow. Flower tree became so popular that the city of Lyon decided to plant it permanently by the banks of the Rhone. Interestingly enough, it seems to have a twin in Shanghai on Gubei Road. People didn't originally like it, but as with most contemporary art, they grew to appreciate it over time. Place Antonin Poncet is a square located near the Place Bellecour. The square belongs to the zone classified as World Heritage Site by UNESCO. The bell tower, built in 1665-66, is the sole building now standing of what was the old Hospital of Charity, which at the time was the second largest hospital in Lyon. The School of Saint Just is a high school located in the district of Saint Just. It overlooks the city to the west of the Saône from Fourvière, and was built in the mid-1800s. The Place Bellecour is a large square in the center of Lyon. It is the largest clear square in Europe and the third biggest of France. It is also the largest pedestrians-only square in Europe. The equestrian statue of King Louis XIV dates back to 1825. It is accompanied at his feet by two allegorical statues of the Rhone and the Saône, created by the brothers Cousteau in 1720. The square belongs to the zone classified as World Heritage Site by UNESCO. There are also two pavilions on the square. The first houses the Tourist Information Office of Lyon, the second an art gallery. Three major streets start from Place Bellecour, and one of them is Rue Victor Hugo. Monument to André-Marie Ampère, a French physicist and mathematician. The SI unit of measurement of electric current, the ampere, is named after him. The name of this square has been changed several times, and on February 18, 1889, the name Place Carnot was officially assigned in honor of Lazare Carnot, a hero of the Revolution. The Statue of the Republic erected in the square was inaugurated the same year by his grandson, French President Sadi Carnot, who was assassinated 5 years later, on June 24, 1894, by an Italian anarchist during his second trip to Lyon. Memorial to the heroes of the Battle of Verdun, fought in 1916 during the First World War on the Western Front between the German and French armies. The University Bridge was built at the site of an old ferry that served the university buildings erected between 1876 and 1898, and opened in 1903. Damaged in 1944, a temporary wooden bridge was established. The bridge was finally reopened in 1947. The bridge, 267 meters long and 20 meters wide, consists of three metal arches resting on stone pillars. This bridge gets its name from two university buildings located en route de l'Université, the Jean Moulin and the Lumière. Monument to Claude Bernard, a French physiologist recognized as one of the greatest of all men of science.